Bengals Patriots on EA Sports as we come to you from Foxborough, Massachusetts for today's game.
Bill, we've got a couple of the best tight ends in the game on each sideline today, and they could be the difference makers.
You know, these tight ends, they can do it all. They're tremendous blockers for the running game. They got the speed to go down the field, and they got feet, Tim. You know, those quick feet, so even when they run those short routes, if there's man-to-man coverage, they're quick enough and shifty enough to still get away from the defender.
First down on the way. Nickel formation here for the defense.
20, right, 20.
It is Ridley, middle. Tackled down at the 28-yard line. Now, let's talk about the offensive unit. At tight end, a man who posted record numbers his first 3 years in the league, Rob Gronkowski.
There's no doubt the New England Patriots, they've missed him on the offensive side because he's such a versatile player. A deep receiver down the field, a good blocker, and you can move him all around the field. And not for anything else, he just brings a lot of chemistry and excitement to your offense.
Second down and 8.
Finds Gronkowski. Nelson's there to make the stop. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Tom Brady under center. Ridley's taking the handoff. Ridley's tackled down.
And here we have second down.
Brady's got the football after the play fake. Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Ridley's the receiver all the way to the right side.
Third down and 8.
Finds his mark. They bring him to the turf.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
First down and 10.
Looking across the middle, and that pass is deflected by Nelson.
To be a great defensive back in the NFL now, you have to read the receiver. When those hands go up, you do the same, and that time the defense knocks the football down.
Second down following that incompletion. They need to get the playoff. The defense gets a sack.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
It's third down coming up. Tom Brady under center.
The play clock's running down.
Underneath and incomplete that time.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
And the Patriots are going to punt it. Tate now with a return. Wilson's going to make the tackle.
That time he only gets a couple yards, and if I'd have been the punt returner that time, I would have called for a fair catch. Defense was close. All around you, there was nowhere to go.
The offense pinned back in an awful position. The Patriots with a nickel look here on defense. Dalton from the shotgun. Andy Dalton able to find Jermaine Gresham. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Green's going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. No one's going to get him now. He's at the 50, and Revis in on the tackle.
It is hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL, but a good job that time by the defense making that tackle.
The Bengals will take the snap from the 45. Alphonso Denard with an interception. Nice tackle.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Takes it from the strong eye. Ridley's tackled down.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Offense lines up here. Screen makes the reception. Running room. In the books. Touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts him ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
The Patriots for the extra point. And the point after is good. Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff. Tate will test the coverage. And he fails to get out to the 20, and he is smacked down at the 15-yard line. It's first down as they head to the line. It's Bernard in the backfield. From the gun, Dalton looks to his left. Has the reception all alone. Breaks out of that one. Touchdown, Cincinnati Bengals.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Count it. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. McCourty is going to start his return. First down here. Tom Brady under center. Bolden's going to secure the handoff. That's a gain of 7.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second down and 3 following that nice run. Ridley's lined up in a single back formation. Bolden's handed the football. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
First down here after the run. It's Ridley. Right side. He is brought down at the 49-yard line. Second down here. Tom Brady under center. It's been all about the defenses today as we welcome you back to the action. Second down after going to the ground game the first play.
Alert!
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
After that last carry, it's 3rd and 3. The Patriots come out with a split backfield. Brady from the gun, throwing now to his left, and he's brought to the ground.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Snap back to Brady from the gun. And a gear pickoff that time by Elson.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The Patriots come out in a 2 tight end set. Play clock's running down. And Ridley, good work by the defense. This will be a loss of 3.
Well, Jim, they didn't fool the defense at all. Second down, you run the football, hoping to make it 3rd and short. Then you lose yards, 3rd and longs. They're hard to get in the NFL.
On the way, 3rd down. Tom Brady under center, trying to beat the play clock. Gronkowski hauls in that bullet pass. 1st down here after the completion. Ridley takes his spot in the backfield. Keeps it on the play fake. And he's taken down.
I don't know if they were confused or not, but the left side of the offensive line that time, they were not aggressive. They got pushed back, and they give up a sack of the quarterback. after that sack dropped them back 9 yards. It sets up second down and 19.
They bring in the extra tight end.
They better hurry to get the snap.
Brady is in the shotgun,
eyeing that left side.
And the pass batted down incomplete.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
That is play number 10 on this drive.
What a drive this has been.
Brady's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And that pass is swatted away, incomplete.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
48-yard field goal try on the way. No good. No good.
So many times when you see these field goal kickers miss it, it's just about mechanics. What was it? Were the steps wrong? Did he plant his foot in the right spot? And you got to hit that football in the perfect spot, too. A little bit of everything went wrong that time.
First down coming up.
Jones in the slot. Dalton in the shotgun formation.
Wants to go deep. Devin McCourty gets the theft.
The tackle was made.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down here. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. They send the tight end in motion.
It is Ridley trying to fight through right up the middle of the field. Good yardage picked up on that call. Stephen Ridley getting a chance here to show us he can break a long one.
Stephen Ridley, really a dynamic runner, just runs every play at full speed and puts all of his effort into it. He can break tackles, and over the years, he has shown he can make these long runs.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Wide receivers are bunched up.
Brady play action. And incomplete. Didn't get his feet down.
That play is going to be challenged.
So the challenge pays off. The referee overturns the play.
Yeah, good challenge by the coach that time, Jim. The evidence was clear. And always, I think when you're a head coach in the NFL, you better have a trusted friend up there to tell you, watch the TV, and let you know when the challenge. Good job by the head coach.
Tight ends in motion here.
First down at the 34. Ridley's going to take the handoff now.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down coming up.
We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half.
That leads us to second down.
The Patriots come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. The Patriots will take the snap from the 35.
Ball's picked off.
Got a big lane on his way.
The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown.
Well, when you study the offense and you know what they're going to do, you're able to make plays like that. You time the interception perfectly, you make the catch, and you take it all the way back for the score.
Extra point is good.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick.
McCourty's going to test the coverage here. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Patriots now will start their drive at the 23. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. It's an empty backfield for Brady this time. Snap it out of the gun. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, that was an aggressive play by the defense. That's risk reward. The reward, of course, is sacking the quarterback like they did. Well, the risk is if you don't get there, you could give up a big play.
It'll be third down. Brady's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. Setting up screen. Brady to Vereen. That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out. The Bengals call a timeout. They're first. And so now they'll bring out Allen to punt. Tate's got a chance this time. Lyons in on the tackle. The Bengals are getting set for their next possession. Quarters formation here for the defense. The Bengals have it at the 44. Got the completion, and he's on the sidelines and out of bounds.
Sometimes they tell the receiver just to go long, run a fly route, run a nine route, because that means straight ahead or a streak. Show the speed that you have and get it done.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Dalton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Finds Gresham. They get to him just in time, 1 yard shy of the first down.
Hard to throw the football down the field once you get in the red zone. That time the quarterback, well, he knows that. And he looks down there, nobody open deep, throws it short, and they get a nice solid pickup on that play call.
Second and short. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Good job that time by the defensive player. He reads the quarterback, gets in position down near his own end zone, knocks that pass down.
Third and short following the incompletion. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Third and short. Handoff made. Bernard breaks the plane. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
The point after try is in the books. Ready to step up and send this one down to the end zone.
He's got a chance to return this one.
Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Patriots come onto the field for their next series. Offense lines up here. First and 10. They're setting up screen. This run goes nowhere. Stuffed for a loss of 4.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The Patriots are going to burn the first of their 3 timeouts right here. It's now second down.
Brady's gonna take it from the gun.
Makes the catch. They'll mark him at the 41. A timeout charge to the offense.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Brady's got it in the gun.
That's an interception. Ball is out.
Good piece of tackling.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to know that as a ball carrier. Protected a lot better.
First down here after the completion.
It's an empty backfield for Brady this time.
Easy.
From the gun. Tom Brady unleashes the man, intercepted. Tackle's made.
So that's going to do it for the first half.
Bengals are up here in this one.
All right, Larry, thanks a lot. Second half just about to get underway here as the special teams are about to head back onto the field.
Patriots now getting ready to kick it away.
Catches it at the 2 and starts his return. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down.
They face first down.
Jones is lined up now as a slot receiver. Dalton's back in shotgun formation. It's Jones,
and they tackle him down at the 37-yard line. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
The Bengals from the 37 will go ground. And that's a big time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
Second down here after that run play.
Dalton will be taking the snap out of the pistol. Gets the handle here.
Line to the left. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Bernard's the guy, anytime he gets a chance to get into secondary and make a big play, he thinks he's going to take it for a touchdown. Not this time. It's a big run, but still well done.
Jones is lined up in the slot.
First down at the 42.
To the ground. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
Number 30 gets the ball.
Second and short following the run. Green's a receiver in the slot. Another handoff right back to him. Harrington's in on the tackle. That last play was a run. Third down coming up. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. The Bengals take it from the 33. A foot race to the end zone.
And in for the touchdown.
Boy, that is something to watch, isn't it? A Hail Mary pass that goes for a touchdown. You think, there is no chance this is going to work. But every once in a while, you get lucky. That's what the offensive did. They got lucky, and they get the touchdown.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick. McCourty is going to run this one out. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Patriots ready now to start their next series. Take it here from the 22. The Patriots from the 22. Brady out to Shane Vereen. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. They're going to the hurry up offense and they're back to the line quickly. They go screen with Ridley. Failing to complete that one. So second down here. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Can't find the target on the pass underneath. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Brady from the gun. He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete.
This is what separates offensive lines in the NFL. It's obvious passing situations.